Hi, I'm Ledley King, and this is the William Hill Shooting Challenge. We've invited 20 Spurs fans to get involved in a shooting challenge. Musa and Eric will be coaching one half of the fans, and Christian and Fernando will be coaching the other half of the fans. Whichever team scores the most goals at the end of the two challenges is the winner. Whoever loses has to stay behind and collect the balls. For the first challenge, the teams will have 60 seconds to chip as many balls into the goal as possible. So now I'm going to ask you guys some extra free questions to win an extra 10 seconds for your guys in the challenge. You got your buzzers ready? First question. Who is known in their home country as the Lion King?
Ledley King.
Wrong answer.
Ah, oh, lucky.
This is Fernando Llorente.
Because I didn't know if it was me or they're here.
Who was the first club that Mauricio Pochettino managed?
Espanyol?
Yep. Who holds the record for the fastest goal in the Premier League?
Ledley King.
Correct. Oh. Ah. Which club did Dele Alli make his professional job?
Donks.
No, I'm going to have to pass it over.
MK Donks.
That's right. Is that what you're looking for?
MK.
Okay, yeah.
Donks.
Christian, Fernando, you guys win the time challenge. Now it's time to go coach your teams.
Hey, guys. I think we let Fernando show it, and then we all know how it's done. Yeah. If you do it like this, we win. Easy.
3, 2, 1.
Come. Yes.
Come on.
Oh, guys, we get this. Easy. Yes.
Throw the ball, kids.
10 seconds.
Yes. How many was that? 100?
Come on, guys. We saw what they've done. We just need to find the target, and then we will win this game. Together.
Come on, boys.
Let's go.
15 to beat. 3.
Quick.
2, 1.
Go. Chip.
Go right.
Well done.
Go. 3, 2, 1. Guys, I'm going to give you a chance to win an extra 10 seconds. You've got 5 balls. Whoever gets the most balls in is going to be the winner.
Oh, my God.
Wow. Miss.
Hey!
Pressure
now.
Yes. Oh, nice. 2-2. Yeah.
So, Fernando, what is your advice for heading?
Focus in the ball and don't scare the ball.
Always close your eyes.
No. You don't have to close. You don't have to close the eyes.
This is the header's goal challenge. All right, 70 seconds to see how many you can get. 3, 2, 1.
No.
Now we're flying. 3, 2, 1.
Easy.
Hey, Musa, the other team scored 10. Do you think we can beat them?
Yeah, easy.
Yeah?
Easy.
You can beat them, lad? Yeah? All right. Go. Good. Next one. Nice.
Oh. Save.
Good go. 20 seconds gone.
Easy.
3, 2, 1. Great effort, guys. We know that the forfeit was to collect all the balls in for the losers, right?
Yep.
Now I'm going to reveal the scores. In total, Christian and Fernando's team got 25 points. Hey! 25 points. Hey! Okay. Now Eric and Musa, yeah. 27 points.
Yeah!
So Christian, what went wrong today?
Yeah, no, we can only, I think we can only blame the ref for the counting.
Yeah.
But no, I think they did very well, but a bit unlucky.
Musa, how do you feel about your team winning today?
I'm very happy and very proud of my team. I think we deserve it. We work a lot all the season for this, so we are all happy. Oh, you need hands?
No, thank you, we're fine.
Oh, okay.
Just unreal. We went and we watched the team train.
When we met Ledley, it was nice to see him answer questions and tell us stories that you probably don't hear.
Just meeting the first team players and actually having a bit of a kick about with them and doing the challenges with them, it's just a dream, you know?
Winning it was probably the best. Nice to see him jumping up and down and get quite passionate about it.